Hello, this is Cassio614 welcoming you to part 2 of episode 1 of Death Note Idol. Ah, but they never told you the price that you pay for things that you might have done. Only the good die young. Welcome back to the show. Unfortunately, there's some bad news. Our three judges all mysteriously died of heart attacks, so we've had to scramble to get three new judges in time for our show. Fortunately, we were able to find them on such short notice. The first judge is my great aunt. Bubba, it's great to be here helping out. The second judge is a valley girl so anonymous that Kira himself would take forever and a day to track her down.
Hey, how are things? Let's get this party started.
And last, but certainly not least, not only is this guy not afraid to die, but also he is from a fictional universe that is unaffected, hopefully, by Death Notes. Please welcome the greatest character in English literature, Hamlet.
Good even, Cassius.
So let's get right down to it with our first contestant of part 2 in episode 1. This will be Naomi Mizura, who will be singing from Phantom of the Opera the song Wishing You Were Somehow Here Again.
Wishing you were somehow here again. Wishing you were somehow near. Sometimes it seemed if I just dreamed, somehow you would be here.
Honey, you're a cute girl with a sweet voice, but I'm telling you, it looked like you passed away on stage there. You had no energy at all. People are gonna be falling asleep in front of their TVs.
I have, like, never heard that song before. I mean, like, what the hell was that anyway?
Naomi, leave them there, dislike. Your song bespoke an anguish that will speak to anyone of sound heart and sane mind.
I'm sure it will, Hamlet. Well, next up for tonight is the detective known internationally as Near, singing another song by The Who called We Don't Get Fooled Again.
We'll be fighting in the streets with our children at our feet. In the morrows that they worship, we'll be gone. And the men who spurred us on sit in judgment.
That was a great cover of The Who. I love The Who, by the way. And that was some great, great singing to their stuff.
You're cute.
Would I had met my dearest foe in heaven before missing a performance like that. Good job.
Okay, now next up we have Ryuk singing George Thorogood's Bad to the Bone.
I broke 1,000 hearts before I met you. I'll break 1,000 more, baby. I wanna be yours, pretty baby. Yours and yours alone. I'm here to tell you, honey, that I'm bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. Bad. Bad to the bone.
Honey, it wasn't my cup of tea. Not terrible, but not my cup of tea.
Ew, I didn't realize that we'd have, like, a big gross monster.
Angels and ministers of grace defend us. Who or what art thou that usurps this time of night?
He's just one of our contestants, Hamlet. Well, on to our fourth contestant of the night, Light Yagami, who will be singing Tears for Fears, Everybody Wants to Rule the World.
I think you're good. You know, you remind me of my grandson. It's a good thing.
Oh my god. Like, marry me.
Your spirit, with divine ambition puffed, gave you a great performance.
And now we have our final contestant of episode 1, Soichiro Yagami, who will be singing another song from Les Mis, Bring Him Home.
He's like the sun I might have known, if God had granted me a son. The sun must die one by one, how soon they fly on and on, and I am old and will be gone.
I thought this was a popular music competition. It is. That's what I thought. There are some songs from shows that I think would make that cut. Not this one, though. No. You're, like, old.
Rightly. To be great is to give a performance other than that one, which was awful.
Well, that concludes episode 1. All 10 of our contestants have had their say, and now you get to have yours. Leave in the comments, either on this episode or the first episode, your top 3 favorite characters, or more if there are more than that who you desperately want to see again. And there will be a results show by the end of January, so again, voting will very likely be over by January 15th, so try to have those votes in by then, because those will be the only ones that I'm going to be counting. So thank you for making it this far and bearing with me through some very, very bad judge impersonations, and I will see you again by the end of January with the results show.